here to the Carneige Public Library in East Ohio. Let's go to 2.